commercials tonight saying the heroin epidemic is driving up the number of Hep C infections, with reported cases nearly tripling in 5 years. The virus mostly spread by sharing needles, nearly 20,000 deaths in 2015. The disease often attacks the liver.